Dix Blue gets its name from one of the first Farrow Ball stockists based in East Anglia. Dix Blue has a comfortable vintage feel to it, so it's perfect for use on upcycled furniture, but may appear more green than blue. The same colour can often look quite different depending on the light, so it's always useful to test them at home first.